Good evening and welcome to Klagemauer TV for another media commentary. Today, we will look at the incidents in Kiev, the capital of the Ukraine. First-hand information directly from our studio in the Ukraine will follow as soon as they have been translated into English. Noticeably, the same scenario is repeated over and over again, as has been visible over the past 2 months through demonstrations in the Ukraine. All who carefully watched our media commentary on January 22nd in 2014, Order Out of Chaos, could draw their own conclusion one day later. These very same demonstrations were seen in various countries whose governments would not bow down to the dictate of the New World Order. This dictate reads as follows: democratization and capitulation under the New World Order at all costs. In the case of the Ukraine, this also means subjection to the European Union if, in this compulsive democratization process, a legal president is voted for who refuses a contract with the European Union, as Yanukovych has, then hell lets loose. Overnight, we can see the same development as previously happened in Turkey, Tunisia, Egypt, Iraq, Libya and Syria. Countless neutral and independent eyewitnesses from all over these countries swore that, without exception, these demonstrations were controlled from abroad and encouraged by paid hooligans. Meanwhile, the mainstream media, who are committed to Western powers, insist on the picture of the Arab Spring, as if all of these demonstrations reflect the will of the unfortunately oppressed majority. As mentioned, independent citizens have reported the actual facts live in Kiev on Klagemauer TV. Once again, point to the testimony of this happening all over the world as previously broadcast in Order Out of Chaos by the International Anti-Genocide Movement. In all of these worldwide measures of democratization, it's not really about democracy, but rather about opening the way for a compulsory new world order, which already reveals itself in every controlled demonstration and in every new war as one world dictatorship. The forced integration of the continental people, as is currently happening among others in the European Union, is part of it. That is a one world dictator under a one world currency, a one world army, and finally under a one world religion. But God save us from that. Remain with us and help to spread Klagemauer TV wherever you can, because order from chaos will only result in an even bigger disaster, which we can still detect and avoid together. See you again next time at Klagemauer TV.